Barrichello, or just get a drag that when Barrichello thinks he's safe and moves.
Oh, Frentzen has spun. He came into Eau Rouge. You could see what he was trying to do. He got on the brakes very late. It is dirty and dusty just on the edge of the turning point, and the back began to drift away. He's kept the engine running. He's got reverse gear, but that's virtually the end of it for Frentzen. Here, look, a little bit too wide. Remember, this is the first time in reality this circuit has been run with a dry track.